Sup YouTube, in today's video I'm kind of a little bit upset because I ordered slime off of Amazon and it said it would come today but it never did. So here I am up at 8:28 filming for you guys. So in today's video we're gonna be doing a let's play, I guess. I just downloaded an app called Can You Escape? So we're gonna be doing this, and the reason why I'm in the bathroom, if you guys can tell by the window, the reason why I'm in the bathroom is because my brother's playing his PS4 and he's on the microphone, so he's talking to his friends and he's really loud, so I just like, I'll just come in here and, you know, because no one should follow me to the bathroom. Alright, but anyway, can you escape? Oh no, turn it all the way. Do you guys catch the music? I think I can. How do I make heaven? Okay, play. So, this is a so. So it's basically like a puzzle, like not really to fix. But I'm just gonna write. So guys, it's a puzzle. It's not very interesting. Oh my goodness, okay, I'm gonna hit you. I solved the puzzle. No, I moved these pieces. Okay, I completed the puzzle. I get this weird thing in my little category over there. Just gonna like throw it out the elevator or something. How do you play this? Click the couch, the vent. What? I'm very confused, but bookshelf, clock. Yes, a screwdriver. Guys, I don't know where to put my face cam because, like, I need probably, like, up there because, like, I need, like, the rest of the screen to, like, play the game, so. Can I pick the lock? Not yet. Can I can unlock the screws. See, my face cam is in the way of like, oh my god. Something about making my face cam a little smaller. I need some room. Okay, but there's like a safe back here. Huh. So I can't find the password to that. Maybe there's something in this room that can do it. 1915 is the password. Okay. Dang it. Oh, I wrote 51, I didn't even realize. I'm smart. So I've been up a lot. This is level 2, I guess. Alright, so maybe this isn't as hard as I thought. 493, we gotta remember that. 493. We have to find, like, a thing. Sorry guys, that was me sneezing. 4, 9, 3. It doesn't open. It didn't open, that's not the password for that. Oh, it did. Click the box. So I got this weird thing on the wall. So I'm gonna go to the noise. And then my face can. That you can tell. Okay, guys, sorry, my aunt was talking to me. So, yeah. But I have this weird thing, I don't know what it is. We can't put it in the security. We can put it in that though and pull it off, I think. And now we got a key. That's not what we need though, but we definitely can find a key card. I am so stupid. I feel stupid now because I found my key card. So I'm only gonna, how long is this video? Oh god, this video is long. So I'm only gonna play it to round 5, so this is round 3. But if you guys wanna see more of this game, you know what to do. Like this video. I want 3 fat likes and I'll play part 2 of this game. So if I keep moving my face camera around, I'm trying to like see if there's anything I could click on. Okay, there's that shelf thing. So I got that. Oh, I got a laptop. Okay, we can't keep that. Got something. What does this do? We need another code. I'm just gonna click every card because I think the code has something to do with the cards. We also need a color code. That's the cards. Okay. Yellow, blue, red, green. Yeah, got it. Wait, now we need another password. Huh? Well, this level's kind of tricky, so... I think I know what to do. I don't know. Stuff around the room. I feel like there's like something more to this map. I don't know, guys. I can't find anything, and I don't know his password. So can you use his axe for anything? I can't break anything. I can get past the song, guys. I just need to put it into this. Because I am really confused. And Oh. We have to find a key. We lived in here like 10 times. Where else could we find a key? In here. I don't know the pattern for that. I'm completely stuck, guys, and I don't know what to do with this hatchet thing. I can't, like, bang up the lock or something. Oh, I got a pipe thing. Let's make it up. Something. I don't know what that password is. Can you maybe like something? I really don't know. Okay, this game. This game, I honestly hate. Like, it's kind of impossible. Because there's no way that someone is gonna find out, like, where something is in this game. Kind of impossible. Maybe I'm missing something because my face can is like in the top. Alright, guys, but if you did enjoy this video, I hated it. I mean, I hate this game. It's really hard because honestly, there's no way you can get past this because. You can't get through anything. Wait. What else? Guys, I think I figured it out after hating this game. So on my computer, you see the locks thing. So it's middle, right, middle, right. Middle, right. I have a genius. Something is in the oven. We need a code for that. Dude, we're in a kitchen. There has to be like a knife or something. There's another, the color codes right there. It's the bottles. So blue, red, yellow, green, blue, red, yellow, green, blue, red. Got this thing. I can't break a box. Can't do any of this. Can't break that open. I'll keep going. Please smash up these balls. Got a battery. Chop the rock. Why do we need a flashlight? There's nothing down there. What do we need a battery for? Do you guys see anything that's like battery offered? Cause I don't know. Oh, I found a thing. What is battery Okay, I am really like all the boxes. Oh yeah, there we go. Stuff. thing. I do need help though. Because I don't know where it is. I don't know what I would need a battery for. Is the lock open? I am so confused, guys. I don't know what to do, so. I feel like it has to do with something over here. We went under this window. There's something over there. Okay guys, but if you did enjoy this video, please leave a big fat thumbs up because I cannot get into this. I'm getting so confused and nothing is working. So I just don't know like if I'm like not doing something right. Cause look, there's nothing down and I can't even use my flashlight. I definitely know I'm doing something wrong. But yeah, if you want to see more of this video, well, I'm probably not going to be doing more of this because, like, for reasons. There has to be something else. So I'm not going to be playing this game anymore because it's really stressful and just annoying. But this is all I really had to do. Because like... I had nothing else to do. So this is all I had to do. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like that thumbs up. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and yeah. So, I guess we'll see you guys in tomorrow's video. So, get a good night's sleep, and yeah. So, tomorrow's video isn't going to be until like later, because I have school tomorrow, so yeah. But anyway, give a big thumbs up, and yeah, so I can't get through this. But, download the game, and I want to see if you guys can get through this. Because I know I can. Oh! Wait, how did that turn on? How do I get those keys out? Hold up. Hold up. Oh, I got keys. I'm a genius. Oh, yes, I am. I don't know this code. Oh, there's no. We have an empty clipboard with no words on it. Well, we found something that I think. It's kind of here. Beautiful. I'm gonna put it in the right place. Change the black white. Pink. I don't know if that works. That works still really fun. Which is awkward. Pink, teal, black, white. Pink. Teal. Black. White. Nothing happens. Hang on. Okay guys, sorry, I had to move back into my room because my aunt was out of the bathroom. So you might hear some sound effects in the back. But, yeah. So stupid. Sorry, it's me really short. We'll put these seeds in here. Hang on, guys. Hold up, I see a pattern. White. Yellow. Purple. And yellow. Purple. Yellow and a peachy color. Nope. Thank you. Okay guys, this is stressful. But if you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a big fat thumbs up and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And don't forget to join the Pickle family. And yeah guys, I love you guys so much. I'm not going to do more of this gameplay because it's honestly very annoying. So I'm never going to play this game again because it's so annoying and very, very stressful. I got one key. Alright guys, but I don't know because this video is so long and this game is getting on my nerves, even though I just found like something out. It's getting on my nerves. But if you guys did enjoy this gameplay, please be sure to leave a big fat thumbs up and you should download this game. It's okay, but it's stressful. I'm on level 5 and I even said I was gonna stop at level 5. But it's kind of stressful. So if I were you, I wouldn't recommend downloading it because it gets on your nerves a lot. So yeah. Yep. Subscribe and don't forget to comment down below if you got the game or not. Anyway guys, I love you guys so much. Bye.